You said I needed to do something to get out of my funk. I've more in me, and so do you. Don't you want to be fully engaged? Your soul ignited by a purpose.
This was Diana's obsession, and it became mine.
You're swimming over 100 miles and staying awake for over 50 hours.
Diana had one goal and one swim in mind.
Cuba to Florida, my swim.
It's been named the Mount Everest of the Earth's oceans for a swimmer.
You tried that when you were 28 and you did not make it. You're 60.
I'm not kidding, Bonnie. You're gonna be my coach.
Two women of a certain age who grew up in a pre-feminist time. They didn't have the same opportunities that men had at that time in their lives.
878, 879.
There is a real mystery and a fascinating question about why do we do the things that we do? Why are we driven to certain kinds of jobs, certain kinds of relationships?
Here is a complicated character, kind of warts and all, who is unwilling to accept what the world is telling her to do.
Who is this person that says, I want to beat nature?
Imagine knowing in your bones that you could do something that only you could do. Like fate.
Enough with the fate, Diana.
I will not accept defeat.
That's Diana Nyad, somebody who's got this will. In some ways, why Jimmy Chin and Chai Vasarhelyi are really the perfect choice as directors.
Let's do one more pass where you're almost directly underneath.
Jimmy and Chai have been amazing. It's our first narrative film, so it's different than doing a documentary, but I think in some ways it's fun for them because they can actually orchestrate things.
They understand the survival mentality of somebody who wants to prove themselves over and over again. Jimmy famously climbing every mountain, skiing Everest and Denali and going to Antarctica and all that crazy stuff.
We definitely wanted to bring a really cinematic experience that felt visceral. I think we felt like we could bring a level of authenticity to it.
It's so empowering and allows you to transcend.
I'm not waiting a year and training
it's
again.
It's too dangerous, Diana.
Like marathon swimming, you're in your own head for so long. It becomes very clear that she needed these people, this incredible team. And I'm really proud of how Annette has brought this character to life.
Annette's commitment, like she trained for a year. If she was gonna play it, she was gonna do the work. And Jodie, similarly, was a consummate professional.
Yes!
Bonnie and I are both over the moon that these are the two actresses playing us.
I'm not done. Are you with me?
Diana, you got this!
Think about it, you and me, great adventure.
You're off a fraction of a degree to the east, you're headed to the Turks and Caicos.
No, come on, you gotta breathe. I'm not gonna let you give up because I know what a beast you are.
There's no one more Nyad than you.